Right, I think the next item on the agenda is the Hall of Fame ceremony. It's an important ceremony. It honors people who have made a mark in the auto industry, who have contributed greatly to maybe progress, maybe innovation, etc., in the auto industry. And I'm going to hand over to Anuj for that. All yours.
Thank you so much. So friends, we have come to this very important ceremony. It's called the Hall of Fame. And Hall of Fame ceremony is, you know, when our VAF Council, we have representations from dealers, from, you know, OEMs, from vendors. And based on, you know, their, you know, confirmation, we induct a very senior person in the Hall of Fame. And we're going to induct this person. So for this, I would like to invite on stage, you know, for the induction, Mr. Saurav Arora, and representative from Shell India, and Mr. Pranshu Gupta, if you can join us, please, to felicitate. And also Mr. Gaurav Mann from K2B. Please join us. So friends, this person whom we are about to induct in the World Auto Forum Hall of Fame is for his contributions to the automotive industry at India and the world. This person has worked, you know, he's an IIT, IIM, he's got the best possible education the country or the world could offer. He's got decades and decades of experience. He's one of the, you know, most powerful and most skilled communicator, and he's a people's person. And it is an honor for World Auto Forum and for me, for us to induct in the World Auto Forum Hall of Fame, Mr. S. Muralidharan, President, Lucas Indian Service. Sir, a few words from your side, sir. Murli sir, as he's fondly called in the industry.
Anuj, it's always good to have some surprises. It's better if it comes late in the afternoon when you're almost fallen asleep. And it's, I'm sure most people would have. It's always a pleasure to receive any award. To get something like this, it's more humbling because it shows that somewhere down the line, a lot of people are acknowledging that you have contributed to the industry as a whole. To me, the journey of the mobility industry in this country has just begun. It is no more an auto industry. It is mobility industries, because you're going to have electric vehicles too. And the course of discussions today has just shown that the so many youngsters in this room have an even brighter future to look forward to than what maybe I had. I'd like to thank Anuj for the sheer passion he brings to the table. At the end of the day, what is WAF? It's just an event management company. But to bring so many people under a roof, event after event, year after year, shows a tremendous passion. Thank you, Anuj. Thanks to the full team, and thanks to all of you.
In fact, thank you so much, Murli sir, for those kind words. And you know, it's our privilege and honor at WAF to share that, you know, WAF in last few years has gone beyond, you know, just doing events. In fact, event is a very small part that we do every year. Okay, I'll take last year figures. Last year, we connected, we engaged 0.5 million. You heard me right, 0.5 million professionals, 125 countries, CV, PV, two-wheeler, dealers, OEMs, suppliers across automotive mobility through our digital. And of course, now we have one more Hall of Fame. This person, in fact, we were supposed to do this Hall of Fame induction at the shared mobility program of ours, but sir was very busy. So I'm very happy he accepted our humble invitation for today. It's a long pending one, last 3 months. So here we are. So can we have the gentleman back on stage, please? Can we have Pranshu, Gaurav, Saurav, and Rishabh, please, back on stage? Friends, this person started his career with Hindustan Motors, all right? Corporate sales, government sales. This person then decided to be an entrepreneur. And what an entrepreneur he has become. Friends, this person runs the biggest car rental company in the country. So it is a proud moment for World Auto Forum to induct in the Hall of Fame for contribution to global shared mobility, Mr. Rajiv K. Vij, MD, Lease Plan, Carzonrent, Miles India. So some words from Rajiv, sir.
Wow. What do I say? Anuj, thank you so much. Thank you so much. I think yours is probably the first initiative in this industry which is bringing in people from different parts of the mobility industry on a single forum. And I think the passion, the kind of hard work that you put in to bring everybody together, I have had the privilege of being part of your event. And I must say they are extremely, extremely well managed. The fact that that so many leaders from this industry come to this single forum and share their views, which I'm sure help everybody, is amazing. This honor, I actually feel very, very humbled. I really feel humbled. Thank you so much. This takes me back to my journey when I started in the automotive industry. And you know, every time that I talk of shared mobility, I tell everybody as to where did I learn about shared mobility. So Hindustan Motors, as you would all remember, used to sell taxis a lot. And you know, we were supposed to be very, very strong in two parts of the market, the taxi market and the government market. Selling taxis to taxi wallahs really taught me what this whole business of shared mobility is. I haven't forgotten any part of that till now. And therefore, when this recently coined word shared mobility is talked about a lot, I keep telling everybody, yaar, matlab, finally to taxi hai yaar, matlab, itna bhi kya drama ho raha hai. What did that guy do? He sold his family jewelry, he arranged some loan from somewhere, he bought a taxi, he used that taxi to ferry passengers from one place to another place. He didn't have a mobile application. He didn't have all the tech tools, the internet. He didn't have nothing. But customers reached him. And he knew that if he managed his vehicle well, and if he delivered what he is committing to his customers, he would make money. He knew that if he manages his finances well, his cash flows well, he drives his car carefully, the repair and maintenance is well managed, the car is not off-road for long, he's done it. And I think the same thing in a bigger scale, of course, but with the help of a lot of tools, people are now calling it shared mobility. It's of course growing, which is great. And I think the fact that that we have a company, Ola, and Bhavish has done a great job in building that company, which is now a multi-billion-dollar entity that it has been built, is something which is amazing. And I think that is just one, but there are a lot of others which are in the making. And I think this kind of forum, the World Auto Forum, is indeed very, very helpful to entrepreneurs in this industry. I mean, all of you and you know, a lot of you are stalwarts, and I'm sure a lot of people from within this industry have been felicitated by Anuj in this forum. But I think there is some great amount of work that is happening here. And you know, I look at him also only as an entrepreneur, and he's contributing immensely. So thank you so much. Thanks a lot.
Thank you. So thank you for those great words. It's our team all the way. One single person hasn't achieved much in life. It's our great team at World Auto Forum.